President of Simpson College is home from the hospital after getting hurt in a crash earlier this week. You might also know Jay Byers from his work with the Greater Des Moines Partnership for several years. He became Simpson's president last year. Byers was involved in a one-vehicle crash Wednesday morning, according to the school. He posted on social media that he is at home, resting comfortably, and thanks everyone for the well wishes.